Present doesn't have. Yeah.
The centre is no ordinary language school. Centre of English Studies is, in fact, an organisation of dedicated professionals with a single aim: to provide students with the highest standard of education, making sure we give them great value for money. The level of quality is no accident. Our system has everyone in the organisation working in harmony to produce a truly professional school.
It's like a family. You know everybody and you come close to everyone.
Classmates become quickly my friends.
It is good and fun. I love it, actually.
CES, the best.
We find out a price, actually. It's not about a 8% group.
The process starts far from the classroom, with discussions that cover every aspect of the daily schedule to ensure that, from start to finish, everything is perfectly orchestrated and nothing is left to chance. Planning begins the moment we receive an inquiry. Even at this early stage, we endeavour to be always in tune with our students' needs and requirements. On the first day at CES, students meet our Director of Studies and our staff.
Are you interested in a general course or in an IELTS course?
They do a grammar test and an oral interview to ensure they are placed at the correct level.
To speak English and German.
After this, they receive a welcome talk where they are given all the information about the school, their classes, the social programme, and general information on life at CES.
I think if you are thinking to learn English, you have to think to CES in Ireland.
To CES.
When there's a coup in the country, they say they take over the...
Our general English course is divided into standard and intensive. The standard course is designed to improve the students' ability to use English fluently and accurately. CES teaches at 6 different levels, from beginners to advanced. In addition to the morning programme, students taking an intensive course attend class 3 afternoons a week, and during the summer months, there's a choice of afternoon options including conversation English and business English. CES also offer a full suite of examination preparation programmes. Full-time IELTS and Cambridge examination courses operate all year. CES has trainers who are specially trained in these exams to help you get the best possible grades and achieve future success. Students in Dublin are able to study for and take the IELTS examination in our Dublin school. Our combination course combines the standard morning course with 5 hours individual tuition. This course allows the teacher to focus on the exact needs of individual students. Students can study with us for all the major English language examinations and are given extra tutorials to ensure that they are fully prepared.
I have to make reports at the head of the company.
CES have a large number of corporate clients who send their senior managers and executives for special one-to-one courses. Our Executive Plus courses specialise in English for law, banking, aviation, medicine and the technical industries. Clients complete a language needs analysis form when they book their course, and many of our clients bring texts or materials from their companies which they wish to work on.
It's the best school in UK. It's highly recommended by me.
Why? Why do we use drama techniques?
Special teacher training courses for non-native speakers take place in July, August and September. Teachers attending this course come from many different countries and many different backgrounds. Our courses group the teachers not only by language level but also into CLIL, primary and post-primary school levels. We'll show you how to use the latest teaching techniques to bring a dynamic atmosphere to your classes.
For the weekend, we've got 3 excursions.
CES has a team of social activity assistants, our yellow shirts, who organise a year-round programme of afternoon and evening activities. Notices are displayed in advance of each event and excursion. Students are accompanied on every trip by a yellow shirt or a CES teacher. Afternoon visits to places of historical and cultural interest are very popular, as are day tours to places located far from the school. You can visit all the major tourist attractions, find time to enjoy the local life and culture, and learn English. In the evenings, you can join the locals for traditional music, go horse racing, greyhound racing, or take part in one of our international food nights. Whatever you choose, you are guaranteed to have fun and to get to know the culture of the country in which you are studying. There are many different course options available at CES. The directors and staff will help you choose the course which is most suitable to your individual needs and requirements. Let our experience and knowledge help you get the most out of your time with CES.
That
sounds great. Hi Liz, how are you? This is Beatrice from France.
Good morning.
The majority of our students are accommodated with families in homestay. All our homestays have been personally visited and carefully selected by a CES accommodation officer. Our families live in houses in the suburbs that are very easily accessed from the school.
I hope kids are going to be very happy here with us, and if you have any problems at all or any questions.
The children are around during the day and my husband.
My family is very nice and I just feel at home, and they are very kind because I am part of a family, they just share everything with me, activities, and I'm not only a guest, and I think it's very a good way to enjoy the country because you see the country through a family and you can share life, Irish life. The worst part for me is just that I'm here for 3 weeks and I would like to stay longer because when you're here you just want to stay, and 3 weeks is not enough.
Throughout the year, we can offer self-catering accommodation in either a CES student apartment or one of the many student apartments that are available to our students. Here, a student shares a self-catering apartment with two or three other students. CES can also offer clients a full reservation service or guest house and hotel accommodation. At CES International Junior Summer School in July and August each year, courses are very carefully designed for the young learner. Students are tested and placed in a mixed nationality class at their appropriate level, and their progress is very carefully monitored by their teachers and our course directors. The young students are prepared for Trinity examinations, and project work is a very important part of the course. A very full programme of sports, arts and crafts, music, tours and activities is arranged, and our junior school students are encouraged to participate in all aspects of the programme.
Up and down, and over and across, romance's boss.
I would say the people here are especially friendly. And I've never seen something like this before. They accepted us like we would be their children. And that was really great.
And so, we maintain a reputation for quality and commitment that we have earned in over 30 years of business. Care, excellence, success is the philosophy that has made Centre of English Studies into one of the most sophisticated and advanced language schools you will find in Europe, or indeed, the world.
If you want to improve English, you should go to the Centre of English Studies. That's a chance that you didn't miss.